The debt is growing much faster than the GDP, and ultimately we're going to have to pay this money back with interest, and the only thing that's keeping us afloat right now is 0% interest rates.
You think we have to go bankrupt?
Well, we are bankrupt.